The occasion was the grand launch of Bigg Boss 11, and one of the journalists asked Salman about his opinion about the other Bollywood superstars like AKSHAY KUMAR, who is geared up to take the small screen by storm as the host in the Great Indian Laughter Challenge, and ShahRukh Khan, whose TED Talks India Nayi Soch is keenly awaited by everyone. This time, the Bigg Boss 11 theme is the Padosi theme, and thus it was launched at a famous housing society in Mumbai, Andheri, to create the ambiance. The unparalleled Salman Khan had a fun session with the media journalists. Though most of the questions were based on the Bigg Boss Season 11 and the show contestants, he was even asked about AKSHAY KUMAR and ShahRukh Khan's TV shows as well, who are all set to play host in the Great Indian Laughter Challenge and TED Talks India Nayi Soch respectively. Salman Khan, ShahRukh Khan and AKSHAY KUMAR are the ruling superstars in Bollywood even today. And this is what the Tiger of Bollywood had to share about his opinion of the new era of competition on Indian television.
And so there's another question, since you, ShahRukh and AKSHAY are the blockbusters and give blockbusters in Bollywood, now you three will be there on TV. So it's kind of a new era that's rising. What do you have to say on AKSHAY and ShahRukh joining you?
I think they're amazing. I think ShahRukh is a great host. AKSHAY is also really good. I mean, he's got this really good comic timing and he's very witty. And ShahRukh's got his own personality. He's got his own swag, his own style. He's got his own charisma. So I think it's going to be quite a tough competition this time.
So friends, what do you feel? Who will be the most successful as the television host this year? This is SK Day for Bollywood Sun.